Welcome today to another edition of Runner's Digest, and please excuse the hair. I'm making a name for myself for how many horrible hairstyles I can create or come up with, although this is all bed hair that just refuses to let up. Anyway, enough about me. We are here today in Seacliff Village, actually on the shore of Seacliff. It's a town that neighbors Glen Cove, where I lived for a while. And Seacliff is actually where I kind of lived for about 3-4 years. So we'll be passing by my old stomping ground. As far as today's run goes, it's supposed to be 3 miles, which it shall be. However, we're going to take it abundantly slow and careful because the AQI today is pretty bad. In fact, it's over 100. Not sure if it's coming from Canada or not this time around, but it's not the best. So we're going to go nice and slow. And you could use this type of a 3 mile slow run that's going to be paced between 10 to 12 minutes. I don't know. Maybe use it as a warm up or a shakeout run before your big race, like a marathon or half marathon the day before. So anyway, no time to wait. Let's go be great. Blast off.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sorry guys, I'm going a little fast, I know.
Terminate.
So this run turned out to be 4 miles, but it's no laughing matter. The hills actually don't seem like a big deal anymore now that I've been in Connecticut for about 3 years, and that's all we have are Connecticut hills up there. But to suggest that this was an easy run, even though the humidity wasn't all that high, would be kidding themselves. The air quality is truly atrocious, and I had to breathe very lightly, so it's as if though I was running up in Red Rocks in Colorado. Typically not the type of day that a person would want to run in, but since you guys are on a treadmill, you don't have to worry about it. You can enjoy the sights. Now, I will be coming here definitely probably in the fall, when the sun set around the time that I'm going to be getting out of work. So you're going to get an incredible twilight dusk evening. And what I mean by dusk, I mean the sun setting. I don't mean this dusty filth. So hope you guys had a good run. I'm sure you did. Very happy for you all. Until we meet again next time, this is Runner's Digest signing out. Take care.